whip him, beat him, hang him, cut off his offending hand. The agitated courtiers began to cry out. All the courtiers who were present in the court, they all shouted and screaming that give that man a severe punishment, beat him hard, cut off his hand. Only Birbal was silent. He was even smiling a little. Birbal was looking all that and just kept smiling and looking at them. So one of the courtiers asked Birbal, "What do you say, Birbal? What is your opinion?" "In my opinion, O giver of peace to the world, the offender should be given his favorite sweetmeat." So what the Birbal said at the time? "My opinion is that you should give that offender a favorite sweetmeat." All the courtiers present in the court were shocked and stunned to hear that. "Raja Birbal, are you out of your mind? Give sweetness to such a grave offense?" The courtiers began to say, all started crying and saying that, "What are you saying? Are you out of your mind? Such a great offense, and you are telling that give him a sweetness?" Birbal smiled and offered an explanation. Then he explained, "Yes, who would be so bold as to pull the emperor's mustache?" He said that, "Who's so bold in this kingdom that the one who come and pull the Akbar mustache? Only his own grandson, a little grandson of Akbar. He is only the one who can pull the Akbar's mustache." And when Akbar heard this, he burst out laughing, because this is exactly what had happened in the morning. So children, who was the offender? The Akbar's little grandson. Because in the morning, the grandson pulled his mustache. And just a little joke what Akbar had cracked in the court, and just asked the solution. But who came and give the solution? Only Birbal. This is one of the story of these two. I hope you understood this story well. In next video, I'll continue this chapter with another story.